How to log into ActivoBank Portugal online banking. So hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. So in this video I'm going to show you how you can log into your ActivoBank Portugal, that is the online banking. So first of all, you need to open a new browser tab and search for ActivoBank Portugal from here, and after clicking on enter, you can see the first link will show you ActivoBank.pt is the ActivoBank Portugal official website, and you just have to simply click on here and you can just click on English to better understand it. And after that, you can see here the option called login after beside the option open account, and you can just simply click on login from here, and then you can give the credentials and just log in to your ActivoBank Portugal bank account. So for that, first of all, you need to give the user code like this one and click on continue, and it will send a it will ask for a security code, that's a second, third and seventh security code for here, and you just have to simply give that and click on send SMS, and it will send you a SMS on your phone or SIM number. And when you give the security code, and it will just simply log you in to your account. So that's it for this video. That's how you can log into your ActivoBank Portugal online banking account. So see you on the next video, guys.